back in early 2016, we actually got 9 eggs from open ocean habitat. Now, we found a tiny red speck in one of the eggs, which was fairly surprising because we never had males for a long time exposed to the female zebra sharks that we have in open ocean habitat. After discovering the fertilized eggs, we actually brought the fertilized eggs back of house and placed them in an incubation tub. One explanation was that the female zebra sharks could store the sperms in their bodies for a prolonged period of time. Alternatively, it could be the females undergoing asexual reproduction, which is the development of an embryo without a sperm. After about 16 weeks, some of the eggs actually hatched, but only Vanda managed to survive. Vanda is our very special baby, not only because we believe she was born without a father, but she was also born on Singapore's National Day. Because of that, we named her Vanda, after Singapore's national flower. Vanda is generally docile and solitary. She's quite a picky eater. That's why we have to always dive into shipwreck habitat to hand feed her. The number of zebra sharks around the world are dwindling due to pollution and overfishing. We hope that through Vanda, we can raise awareness of the issue and educate people about sharks and marine conservation.